Saints Row 4! Yay! It's finally out, and I'm a day late and a dollar short because I'm poor, and that's just how it works. Let's do this, I suppose. Let's just do casual because I'm a pussy.
It is a truth universally acknowledged that every now and again a situation arises that defies explanation. And so it was with the ascension of the Third Street Saints. When the Saints made their presence known to the world in 2006, they were decried for being pretenders to the throne. The people were confused. Were the Saints sociopathic killing machines hell-bent on destruction, or puckish rogues living a life of mirth and whimsy? The Saints needed clarity of purpose, and so the course was set. More fun, less mercy killing. This simple choice revitalized the Saints, transforming them from a degenerate street gang into beloved pop culture icons. But even then, the Saints were not satisfied. For it's one thing to be revered as a hero, it is another to be a hero. And that, my friends, is where our journey begins.
Oh, okay. That's cool. We're in a helicopter. Also in that, they were implying that making the game super duper silly and ridiculous was a good thing. I highly disagree. Saints Row 2 is still the best one, in my opinion.
Because I was busy coordinating an international assassination.
Hey, can we go back to the part about this being a setup?
It's not a setup. The intel is good.
You trust this lady?
Ash is one of the good guys. Oleg knows her from the KGB days.
Oh, she's tied with the KGB. I feel a lot better.
Look, Bert and I worked with her too. She's fine.
Oh, yeah, I'm sure she's great at putting someone in a fucking body bag. That doesn't mean we should...
Okay, now we're dropping down. I already tried to record this one time before. But
you're a real people person, aren't you?
I'm sorry. Is this a counter-terrorist
I went and started without knowing what this game how this game would run on higher settings. I just kept it at what it recommended, which as usual, my computer has an attitude and decides to be cocky as fuck and think it can do stuff that it can't. And so pretty much it set everything to ultra and 1280 by 720 or whatever. And I had to set everything to the lowest settings. And then 800 by 600, as I do with every game, pretty much. So, yeah, I hate my computer. It has an attitude of its own. And my grandma comes up, and she wants something. I would appreciate if you not say anything. I'm recording something right now. She brought something. What were you... Did you have anything to say? I guess.
We gotta move!
Okay. Thank you. Sorry to interrupt. That was my grandma. She brought, like, a milkshake. It's more like a smoothie, but whatever. Words are words. Doesn't matter. A simple set of letters to explain and to compensate for a larger concept.
Don't worry, subtlety is not really our thing.
It really isn't.
Come on, this way.
Also, Shandy, I have to apologize, but the haircut does not look good on you. I like their guns. I'm so behind right now. Okay, we're getting a decent 40, 35
base, are you
frames.
There? What are we walking into?
The intelligence I'm looking
that's
at
loud.
Suggests...
That's loud. That is loud. That... Oh god, that is loud.
All right.
This is better, but... Yeah, fuck it. Fuck.
Hurrah, hurrah, hurrah.
There we go. Sorry you had to put up with that, but I had to turn the...
Hide, truck on its way.
Wait a minute. Your hammer is... Was that Matt Miller?
Yes, yes it was. I like Kinsey. She's pretty nice. Not nice, really, but... I don't know, she's a cool character, I suppose.
We are all working together now. Let's focus on the job.
As I was saying...
Hold that thought, Matt. Guards ahead.
And tactical third-person shooter mode. Da-na-na-na. Walking so slowly, I hate it. Arabic. Hold position. What? I doesn't even notice. He's probably drunk or something. I don't know. The fuck? The ragdolls in this game are retarded. Okay. Oh, I was supposed to go ahead and F. I'ma F you up. Ow, dude.
You were saying.
That was painful.
Deep in the compound. It's likely primed and ready to go.
Getting booted from the USS Cyrus Temple off the deep end, but teaming up with terrorists? Seriously?
Cyrus Temple, I know who he is. Headshot. Da-na-na-na. I look like a moron walking around like this, but I don't give a damn. Why not, Ragdoll?
Get my back.
Why not Zoidberg?
You should be nearing a missile.
A missile. Oh boy, missiles. I've always sort of liked the series for having really cool reloading animations. Oh dear. Oh boy. Ooh, baby. Give it that explosion day. America? You wanna bet?
Cyrus is seriously locked.
Oh, fuck, dude. Executioner. Whoa, backstab. Woo! Gotcha. Gotcha, bitch.
Can't see what's going on.
Shit. A site bombing the compound.
Oh, wait a minute. We're still in here.
The compound. Oh, this compound. Holy fuck, that was an explosion. Oh, now I'm dipping down to like 20 frames, yeah. Yo, ah, fuck, that was not good for my performance. On my computer performance, not... It was zoomed in first, or not first. Damn it. The field of view in this game is ridiculously too close when you're aiming, and it makes for some pretty uncomfortable things. Okay, so the deal is... I've seen the first, I'd say the first 25 minutes of this game. So we land in the White House after this, and then I've seen all the trailers. At least most of them.
Pierce, come with me. You two go through that door.
It doesn't explode like the other ones do. The red ones are the only ones.
We'll be on mic.
You should be really close to the missile silo now. Stay alert. Cyrus is such a bird when it comes to security.
I kind of like Matt Miller. Like, he seems like a cool guy. Other than the entire trying to kill me thing, he seems like a decently cool character. His hair is kind of stupid, though, I'm not gonna lie. Ah, fuck. That was a... Okay, seriously, I'm losing health way too slowly. Like, this is too easy. I'll bump it up to normal and see if that helps. Well, not helps, exactly, but... You going down, bitch! You going down... Man, you're boring. Sony's playing Minecraft. I like Minecraft, that's a good game. Kaboom. Smash, smash, smash! Why did I have to make that reference? Just why? What the fuck? Quiver in fear, terrorist. Quiver in fear. I will push you off this cliff, bitch. Oh wait, no, I'll push you off this cliff. I could have just done this. No, I couldn't have. It probably would have blown you off at the moment, but... Okay. Now, go down. Go. Go down. Go. Down. Go. No, go. Okay, bitch. You're going down, okay? Can you just please just go down. Go down there. I would appreciate it, highly appreciate, if you would just... Go down. There we go. Yay! Okay. Da-na-na, get in position. Why not? Whee! That was fun. I'm on fire. But I don't say fire because I don't have a voice yet. Okay. Woo! What the fuck was that? Okay, breach the door. So it started out Medal of Honor-ish, like, and now we're breaching a door. Modern Warfare 2, here I come! Yeah, this seriously does feel a lot like Call of Duty. Am I playing Modern Warfare, Medal of Honor, or fucking Saints Row? Like, I don't even know anymore. Ah! Ah! Oh, thank you, Asha. Oh, smash, smash, smash! Talk about smash, smash, smash. From the gameplay I saw before, ew! That is such an ugly screen, dude. Like, what the fuck? How am I supposed to... Ugh, that is so fucking stupid. Whatever, run. In the third game, I had unlimited sprint. Why don't I have it anymore? Whee! Aha! Gotcha. Gotcha, bitch. Oh, shit, he kicked away the gun. Cyrus, I will fucking kill you. Smash, smash, smash. I've been saying that a lot. Hoodlum! Am I a hoodlum now? Oh, shit. Oh! Oh, shit. Ah! Ah! Oh, shit, he stabbed me. I don't even know what I'm supposed to be pressing. I'm mashing space, E, left, right. Not middle mouse button, though, because I'm not that creative. Oh, shit, he's got an M4. Yes, I am! But you aren't! Die, bitch! Woo! See ya, bitch. Oh, fucking frame drop. 15 frames, here we come. And this is all on low. My computer seriously is horrible if that's the best it can do. Of course I am recording, but I don't think it's gonna change much. No, fuck this, okay. Themself, I'm still not even a, woohoo! I still have no gender. I'm a genderless liquid. Wait, what? Liquid snake! Liquid snake! I know a song is supposed to be playing, but I can't hear it. Oh, okay. Hey, I remember that. And I kind of like her. She's kind of the best character in the game. Is this fucking... I don't even know what artist this is, but... Right click, right click! I wish I had that mouse, that'd be awesome. Woo! Get up! Jump up. Aww. I'ma miss you too, Pierce. Whee! Revelation. Asha, you don't know me. You can't judge me. Fuck, 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 fuck! Well, they said they were targeting Washington. I'm just like, yup. Oh, Saints Row 4. There we go. In one hand, in one talon, an AK, and in the other, assault rifle. One hand an M16, the other an RPG. I'm stupid. And I landed in the fucking Oval Office. Like, what? Why was the president not there already? I'm pretty sure this takes place in modern day, so it'd be Obama. Or maybe this was Adoration of America Unlocked. Presidency of the United States Unlocked. Press all buttons to initiate global thermonuclear war. I'm not sure if I can do that. Like, I have a pretty big keyboard. Whatever. Advisor unlocked. Benjamin King unlocked. Chief of Staff. Benjamin motherfucking King! Advisor is Keith David. Keith David! You ready for this play? Keith David as Keith David. Zero Saints 30. I see what they did there. It's like Zero Dark 30, except not really. Oh, and this is character customization. Okay. That guy looks kind of cool, I guess. I have a couple of characters that I've already downloaded, but I'm just gonna start off a new one. Yeah, the lineup. I like this guy's colors. I can just change his, like, the stuff I need to change, I guess. Make him Caucasian. Make it a Caucasian man of a fat build if it's gonna go for me, or a skinny build if I wanna be, like, how I normally am with these games. 25 skinny, 25 fat, no strength. Skin will be pale as fuck. Body mask, none. Age will be, whoa! Oh god, no. And then sex appeal, none. Escape. Saints flu. I didn't know what that said, but that's kind of cool. Okay, and then face. I don't really edit the face all that much. I like the music in the background, though. That's pretty sweet. My eyes are like a pale blue. I can't really tell what they are because I'm colorblind, but I'm always told. Gotta give myself a double chin. Oh wow, I actually do have a double chin. It's more like just a really big Adam's apple, but whatever. You gotta like the music in the background. It's like really cool, America! I didn't pre-order it, so, like, I don't get any of the pre-ordery stuff, but whatever, I don't care. And then head. This is pretty much the stuff from the old game. Okay. That's new, I think, maybe, I don't know. That's kinda cool looking, I don't know. Bohawk. Eh. I kinda look like Sips. Yeah, I saw this one, and I was like, yeah, that's what I want to do. Brunette. Facial hair, none. Okay, I look way too white. I seriously look... like, no. I'm about this color. Okay, fuck it. I'm just gonna do skinny. I look too skinny, though. Like, no. Did I... no, I didn't. Okay, I just set it to... fat, no. No strength, because I'm... whatever. Actually, this is going to be a good point. It takes me a while to customize stuff. I will be back when I'm done customizing my character.